Let it not under the rolling steel. Don't let it go under the rolling steel. Get away from the rolling steel. That's all that matters.
Video of that or what the car looks like? Just
thank you.